on this. See here, you know 1 plus x whole power n is equal to nc0, nc1x, nc2x square plus nc3x cube plus so and so plus ncn. We are discussing about binomial coefficients. When I substitute x is equal to 1, you will see in exam like this. You will not see in n format. So if I substitute x is equal to 1, I will get as c0 plus c1 plus c2 plus c3 plus so and so cn. We can write as 2 power n. Okay, if I substitute here 1 plus 1 is 2 power n. If I substitute x is equal to minus 1, 1 minus 1 will be 0. 0 power anything is 0. And here I will get c0 and I will get here is minus 1. So minus c1, here is plus c2 and here you get minus c3. So and so you will get. And now what I say, this negative all I am sending this side. So c1, c3 plus c5 so and so is equal to c2, c4, c0, c2, c4. And now this expansion, I am dividing into two parts. C0, c2, c4 gathering one time. C1, c3, c5 gathering one place. And now as per this rule, so I can replace this one as this or this one as this. So if I replace this one as that one, so this left hand side is equal to right hand. If I replace, so I will get as this one. Two times I will get. So this answer is 2 power n minus 1. So in this what you have understood is, mainly you have to understand three points. That is c1 plus c2 plus c3 plus so and so when you have cn, the answer is 2 power n. When you have c0 plus c4 plus, sorry, c2 plus c4 plus so and so, that time the answer is 2 power n minus 1. And when you have c1, c3 plus c5 plus so and so, you know here when you have even, that time you will get plus. When you have odd, you will get here minus. No. So, okay. Plus only. This answer will give you 2 power n minus 1. So you just remember these three points. Next points I'll explain. Top.